speed in the lineup. Every player that Chicago's added over the last 6-7 months are fast. They got to get quicker.
Around behind now, Anthony Steele, banked it up, and they score! It is Dylan Larkin collecting the leading point getter on the Red Wings, has struck first for Detroit.
And there you see Athanasiou speed to the outside, gets it to the front of the net, and Dylan Larkin's able to beat Glass, who was down trying to stop that pass from getting to the front of the net.
And after it now is Brandon Saad. Here's Saad with a man up the wing, forced to the outside. Oh, and that one is jabbed away by Mrazek as driving to the net was Hinostroza. Oh. On back, Nyquist drops it off. Mantha across, oh, the shot, score! What a shot! It's Mike Green. It's 2-0 Detroit.
Odd man situation, a 4-on-3, little cut, drop, and then Mike Green opens up and blasts it past Jeff Glass.
Under 8 minutes to go. Two shots on goal in that power play. And so what both of our analysts today have cautioned has happened. The Red Wings have again not taken advantage, but here comes Mantha trying to pull free, and he does, and a shot snapped up and held by Glass. Cronwall comes to the bench after giving him that pass, nicely gets through. Here's Nyquist gliding around, put it off the back of the cage, then fed out in front, and remarkably it is held by Glass somewhere in all that paraphernalia.
Just a tremendous save from Jeff Glass.
Forsling's trying to prevent the pass, but when Nyquist gets it, Forsling's going to attack the puck, and that leaves Glass all by himself.
Your partner, it's Kane with it right now from Osterley. That one thrown wide, went off the glass, and is helped on out to center. Athanasiou allows it to be played ahead by Zetterberg with Athanasiou breaking. Zetterberg holds, drifts to the slot, left it there, score! Mantha! And it's 3-0.
The drop pass. Beautifully done. 2-on-2 turns into a 3-on-2. Skate one way, shoot the other way.
45 to go, third period. Brought back ahead now. Nice move by Kemp to get in. Oh, and he could not cash in. What a great opportunity.
Beautiful opportunity there from Kemp. Pressure there from Zetterberg. Connor Murphy jumping into the play as well.
Tip back out, and on with this as Nyquist shifts to the outside on Osterley, who does not give. Fed over for Zetterberg. Oh, what a great combination in front with Mantha, and it may have gone off the iron the way it popped up in the air. If not, it was Glass.
Mantha deflects it, pipe it is. What a gorgeous feed from Zetterberg.
If the deficit remains 3, got a forecast as to how soon you pull a goaltender. Here's Burke getting it on to Jensen. Rebound, score! Well, now it is 4! As the Red Wings have made this a 4-0 game, and the first National Hockey League goal has been connected here by Bertuzzi.